Oh, you got power, superpowers. Do you even know how to wield them? All God's children are special, but not like you.
Good morning. First of all, today's my birthday, and I'm super excited. And also, it's raining cats and dog outside, but regardless, the rain won't stop the drip. Today's gonna be a busy day for me because I have a speech. I have two classes. Today's gonna be a long day. It's gonna be a long day, but regardless, we're gonna make fun out of it. So, on Saturday, I'm planning on hosting like a picnic with my friends, like a color theme picnic where everybody like get to pick a color, wear the dress of the color, and bring like snacks of the color. It's gonna be so cute. And yes, I twisted my hair out, so don't mind me whispering, I'm in the library. My next class is by 11. Tell me why I'm in the library by 9:50. This is the last speech of the semester. This is a persuasive speech. I'm actually getting tired. I've not had breakfast. And let me just get into my speech. I'm having breakfast already. An apple a day keeps the doctor away. It's me and my umbrella against the world. I'm feeling so overwhelmed already, and the rain is not even helping situations. The weather is just moody. I just left my last class and I'm heading to my dorms. I want to drop this umbrella. This is not my umbrella, by the way. I had to bring my roommate's umbrella. Do you remember this face?
I think you do. So today is going to be our second to the last class. Wednesday is our last class. Yes, it's her last class. I'm still going to go on Wednesday because I have an unfinished business in that class. But yeah, how does it feel to be done with our public speaking class?
It feels so good. I don't have to stress out about speeches.
I am ready. Mm-hmm. Bring anything. I will speech it out.
Happy birthday. Happy birthday to Lucky.
Thank you. My head look big. I'm a big boy. It's coffee season. All the boys be needing. Get a big boy. I need a big boy. Get a big boy. See you guys later.
Bye. Bye.
I'm in Starbucks and guess who's here with me? It's the number one. Princess Ami. Princess Amira. So sad that this has to be the end of today's video, because right now I'm about to go change and my day just started. I'm having a wonderful day. The rain is pouring on me. I've received a lot of calls, comments, reposts, messages, and I appreciate all the love, and I will never take any of it for granted. So happy birthday once again to me. Happy birthday to me. Happy birthday. Happy birthday. Happy birthday to me. Raymond called me, said, Lucky, come. Raymond, thank you very much. I appreciate this kind gesture. God bless you. God bless you.
Guys.
Guys.
Rihanna.
Guys, I'm shy. Ah.
Several days later.
Bad boys, what you gonna do? What you gonna do when they come for you?
Hey, guys. another day, another slay. In courtesy of my birthday, I am hosting a color picnic, and I'm going with the color blue. I'm gonna be Nigerian dishes and everything. So I told my friend, pick a color, wear the color. I'm like, bring a snack of that same color.
Guys, the picnic is going, and right now I have my chicken and everything is smoking.
Yes,
and the one of one actually
is smoking.
And this is the feat of the day.
Yes.
You know what's up? You know what's up? I'm gonna see you guys later, man.
A vlog and a smash burger.
So right now, I forgot to get spoons. So I am at Dollar General right now, and I want to get spoons for the foods. And guess what? Liam's mom made me pasta. She said, I love Lucky. I'm gonna make you pasta. And it's gonna be yummy, I know. And it's gonna be yummy because I've tasted the food before, so.
So, good life, prosperity, and healthy relationships, and connections, and happiness, and joy, and peace.
Guys, best thing. This is another thing of mine. I'm gonna see!
Hallelujah, amen.
A few moments later,
a lot has happened, and so far we're making progress. Hilux,
Hilux, only lucky
Hilux. Oh, guys, we also hit 300 subscribers on YouTube. So, yeah, it's for 300 subscribers. Thank you for every one of you that's been with me in this journey of mine.
Remember, I always love you.
So what do you think about the food, the chicken?
This chicken is the perfect amount of heat,
okay.
The perfect amount of sweet.
Okay.
It's the best damn chicken.
Thank you.
Everywhere.
Thank you.
Go.
Lucky once said, girl, put them titties away.
Lucky one say, I'm a very black man.
I'll take it. You got it?
Yeah. All right. Audible. All
right. Lucky one said, we're both OL.
Yeah.
Y'all, Lucky one said that he loved fashion, so I love fashion.
Period.
Lucky one said, only Lucky can.
Yeah.
Lucky one said, girl, bye.
Lucky's an orientation leader, I'm an orientation leader.
Period.
Okay. Lucky one said, real quick.
What did you say that?
Lucky one said, rejoice everywhere. He have no red, though. Lucky one said, come and patronize me, oh.
Lucky one said,
Jeff T. Lucky one said, and you
ain't more than love. Lucky one said, my beloved.
Lucky one said, Mandy's body.
Yeah, Lucky one said, Mandy's body.
Lucky one said, for me, big circle.
Lucky one said, skincare, but my skin doesn't care.
Period.
Lucky one said, wait outside 5 minutes while I'm brushing my eyebrows.
Lucky one said, nothing diddy.
We're one of one. We're number one.
We're the only one.
Thank you for coming, guys.
Thank you for coming. I love you.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday.
Bye, Lux!
Love you!